So do you like to light things on fire sometimes? Ooh. I used to live in Savannah, and there was a woman I knew named Ima, and she married into this family, and their last names were Flamers. So I'm a flamer. Yeah. Thank you, Ima, for my inspiration for my next Halloween project. So I thought it'd be funny to create a pumpkin with a flaming head. He's a flamer. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is get you a pumpkin. A medium size will do. And we're gonna go ahead and draw out his face. And when you're drawing your pumpkin eyes, make him look like he's angry. After you've drawn your face out, get you either a knife, or I'm using one of those rind grinders like you can use for if you're doing citrus cooking or whatever, but actually it scrapes so perfectly on this pumpkin. And just kind of scrape away the orange. We're not going to cut out the eyes because we're going to make them glow. Okay, so now we've got our face carved. The next thing is we're going to actually cut open the top, and then we're going to scrape out close real thin from the inside so it'll give a glow when we put the light in. So first go ahead and cut open the top of your pumpkin like so and clean it out like you would any other carving. Ugh, do you ever get that feeling that when you open this thing up the first time you just don't know what's going to be in it? I hope it's pumpkin. Ooh. Well, well, well. Looks like we're all safe here. So we're just gonna clean him out. Okay, now you can see we've got our face carved out like flames. Okay, next, you wanna cut a large opening on the bottom of the big pumpkin, because we're gonna create a flame with a fan. This is one of those chaser lights, chaser Christmas lights, and they have all these different styles of lighting, how they blink. Some of them look like they're flaming, and you want to pick one that really looks like it's flaming. I've actually placed all of the lights inside of a vase here. Okay, so now to create the illusion that there's flames coming out of this crazy pumpkin's head, you need to get a fan. This is a really cool fan because it actually tilts. And I want to tilt it just so, and the pumpkin will actually sit on the fan. So then take your pumpkin, put him on the fan. Put your lights in the fan, right in the center. All right, now that we've got our lights sitting on the fan and the pumpkin sitting on the fan, we can now create our flames. So you need to go get one of those 97 cents table covers. They're plastic and they're real easy to move and they'll blow real well. Just get those out and cut out flames. And then we're just gonna tape them on the front of the glass. And that way it hides the glass, and then it'll also blow because there's space between the glass and the pumpkin. Okay, so if you pull the edges out, just actually pull it off, it gives it a really flamey and lighter effect, so it appears more like a real flame. Put some spooky fabric around it to hide the fan.